She's been wounded.
Well, what's wrong with her?
Well, she's not. Whatever the hell's going on out there, she's been stabbed.
I can't take anymore.
Oh, okay. Listen, O'Brien. If we don't get her to a hospital, she's going to die.
There are no more hospitals.
Oh, come on. No more hospitals. You got doctors, you got triage, you got a mass unit.
Oh, look, I'm just a grad student, okay? I got volunteered for this. I'm not even supposed to be out here, okay? Okay. I've only got room for two of you, okay? Two.
You got room for two of
you? We're overweight, okay? I can only take two of you. Two.
Come on now. Come on, help me. Come on. All right, sweetheart. That's okay. You're gonna be all right.
I got her.
Let's go. We gotta get on that guy. We gotta get on that chopper.
I heard what he said. There's only room for two on that chopper. Go. Go with her. I'll be okay. I've been through worse shit than this before.
There we go. Where are you going?
What?
Where?
Refugee camp, west of Three Finger Jack.
No.
Boozer is never gonna make it without me. I want this back.
You coming?
Him.
Can't be far.
Wait, hold on. Cut your engine.
Shit, she's alive. Alvarez. Alvarez, hey. Alvarez. What happened here? I mean, who did this? Was it Rippers?
Leon!
right behind you.
Maybe I was wrong about him having to deal with Copeland.
No, Leon's been fencing shit to Copeland for a long time. Finally caught up with him.
Hey, wait. Hold up. Shit. All right, let me see.
Wait. Here. Down this way. Tracks are fresh. So where the hell did you learn to track shit, anyway?
Used to go elk hunting with my old man when I was a kid. Ended up tracking shit for miles.
Holy shit! Get down!
Okay, brother?
Yeah. Just a graze. Son of a bitch can't aim worth a damn.
Son of a bitch.
I'm fine, Boozer. You must be heading down there toward the falls.
He's losing a lot of blood. He's not getting far. Come on.
Search him. Bleeding out. That's a hell of a way to go. It's slow. A lot of pain, but I suppose you'd know all about that.
She was still breathing when we found her, you piece of shit.
I wasn't gonna waste a bullet not on her.
Hold on for a second now. Where's the stash, Leon? If you tell us, unlike you, I can promise you we'll make it quick.
Don't look like you'd be suffering for too long.
Leon, you got a little problem here. See, they can smell your blood. I'm all the way down there.
What do you suppose that feels like?
Huh? Torn apart? Eaten alive?
Guess he's gonna find out.
Fuck you. Goodbye, Leon.
No, wait. All right. No. I got it right here. Take it.
Where?
In the cemetery. It's in the old cemetery.
Thank you.
No, you said...
Do it. Don't leave me out here, man. Do it.
You goddamn liar.
Do it.
I'm gonna need something for the bounty.
You did the right thing, bro. We don't want to leave anyone to the freaks. Not even a piece of shit like Leon.
Hey, hold up. I want to search this camp, see if I can't find something to fix up this crash.
I got a use for you. hunt tonight. Take some bounties into Tucker.
Not if it's pissing down rain.
Nah, man. We need the camp credits. Gotta stock up on supplies.
Yeah. Okay. I don't want to be out all night, though. Jesus.
I gotta get in shape.
See if there's anything we can salvage on Leon's bike.
No. God damn it.
What?
Son of a bitch.
Guessing that's a fuel line, unless you just pissed yourself.
Fuel pump. Leon. Yeah, shot out my damn fuel pump. Can we get anything off Leon's bike?
Nah, it's done. Look, let's just go back to O'Leary Mountain. We'll head out in the morning, find some parts, and come back and get your bike.
No, I think I got a better idea. We just get it while we're out here.
What?
Well, Crazy Willie's isn't far from here. Let's just head over there.
What are you thinking?
We were going out hunting tonight anyway. Crazy Willie's as good a place as any.
Yeah, okay. Hey, what did Leon give you?
Map of some kind. Once we get my bike back, let's head up to the cemetery. Look around.
Yeah. Okay. So, tomorrow, get the drugs, take them to Tucker, collect all Leon's bounty. Then I say we head north.
And you think shit's any different up north?
Don't matter, I think it'd do us good. Get the hell away from here. Hold on, something's blocking the road.
Careful. I saw a setup like this a couple days ago. A bunch of rippers blocked the road with an old truck.
Come on, help me move it. Ready?
Yep.
Push! Coming up on the old Nero checkpoint.
We're almost there.
Shit, how you wanna do this?
Loan me your shotgun, I'll walk point. Looks like that checkpoint had him backed up pretty good.
Yeah, a lot of good it did him. I'd rather be buried back with the goddamn pioneers.
Yeah.
Shit. Look at them all. Bunch of goddamn dumbasses. asses, the lot of them. Are they thinking, hey, Mr. Fed, can we sit here and wait till a goddamn horde comes through and just kills us all?
Bad way to go out, trapped in a shithole like this. You smell that?
Oh, Jesus. There. Come on, let's go.
Wait, hold up. How many Molotovs you got left back here?
Let's hit it on the way back. Leave it.
Yeah. Leave it my ass.
Son of a bitch. You're hoping someone's home. Sounds like you got your wish. Refugee camp. You only act like this when you're thinking about going up there.
Act like what?
It's not your fault. She's dead.
Drop it.
If you'd gotten on that chopper with Sarah, all that would have changed is you'd be dead too.
Just drop it. Enough out of you. You're not getting your bike through there.
Try that service tunnel. See if you can clear us a path from the other side.
I got it. Just keep your headlight pointed that way.
Another nest. Oh. Yeah, I smell it. Oh.
How many Molotovs you got left?
You just used the last one. You got any shit to make more?
Yeah.
This'll just take a sec.
That'll do it.
Hey, come on. Get on.
Yeah, okay. Give me a sec. What you said about riding north.
Just saying, you need to get away from here. Clear your head, you know?
In the morning, let's turn in the bounties and we'll hit the road.
Hell yeah, brother. Now you're talking.
Wanted a freak show.
Shit.
Place is crawling.
Pull as many of them off as you can. And I go in through the back, down that hill, find the garage.
Shit.
All right, you just give me a few minutes to find the part that I need. You ride back, we ride the hell out. After I kill a few of the bastards.
Swear to God, you got a death wish.
Like I said, not tonight.
Oh, you stinking sons of bitches!
Shits.
Thank you. Gotta be a fuel pump in here somewhere. Boozer, you there? I found the part. I'm heading out to the highway.
Rippers! Rippers! Come on back! Ah, shit!
Rippers. Boozer. Booze man?
God damn it.
Hang on, Booze man. I'm coming. Shit! Rippers.
These tats are dead symbols of a dead man. Dead symbols of the lost.
Get off me! Son of bitches! Biker man!
You must be brought low, biker man. For you are lost, and we are found. We will show you.
You are not one of the
found.
You are the lost.
The path. You are low. Get low. No. These tats are dead symbols of a dead man.
Over here! Sons of bitches, get off her!
Come on!
Get your asshole! Come on!
Kill this son of a bitch!
Help me!
Boozer.
Boozer, I'm gonna kill them all.
Boozer,
fucking one of them!
Oh my god.
Oh shit.
Let me help you up.
No, I got this.
No, you don't. Get up. Fucking rippers.
You gotta go, pal.
It's like they were waiting for me or something. Fuck.
I didn't see them, and then they were on me.
Okay.
Leon, don't look at it.
My goddamn arm.
I'm serious. Don't look at it.
Oh my god.
Don't look at it. Get on the bike.
Oh, shit.
Go, go.
Sure, it's all clear.
Screw that. There's a bunk calling my name.
All right, pretty much like we left it.
Why? Not like there's much to steal. Just gonna reintroduce myself.
Oh,
thank God.
I'm gonna go out and find some shit for your arm and get my bike. Are you gonna be okay?
Yeah. Good. Yeah.
I'll head over to that neuro checkpoint. They gotta have sterile bandages and painkillers.
Don't leave my bike there.
No. I'm gonna be going out on foot while it's still light out.
Hey, I've got some ammo if you need it in the footlocker by the door.
Thanks.
Hey, don't take my shotgun.
Boozer. All right.
Thank you. Thanks, brother. Just feel kind of naked without it.
All arm's not gonna be fine. Son of a bitch. I gotta find something for his arm.
Just like I said, those drifters we saw riding on the same bike, they're holed up, just up the road.
Yeah? No shit.
Hell of a setup. Some kind of lookout tower, got a fence and everything. Ours for the ticket.
Sounds pretty sweet.
I say when it gets dark, we go in, kill the sons of bitches, then make ourselves at home.
Fixed up and then worry about hitting the road. I'm gonna be heading to my bike. Deacon out. Ah, damn freakers.
Ah!
If it's not the freaks, it's the goddamn rain. Why is it always raining? Gotta get to my bike. Getting closer.
Copeland's camp?
The hell is my bike? Hey, stop! Wait, goddammit!
I didn't take your bike, man. I swear.
I'm not gonna kill you! Stop running!
You gotta ask Copeland. I don't know nothing.
Hey! My bike!
I didn't do nothing.
Oh, goddammit. Right now I'm gonna kill you.
Boozer, you there?
Yeah, dude.
Nope. Copeland's men got to it before I did. I'm heading to his camp. Deacon out.
Seen you in a while lately. You've been too busy to notice. Nose down.
Work hard, they feed you.
Yeah, camper's life. Yeah, camper's life. I read a book once, Zen and the Art of Bike Repair. You ever read it?
No, I didn't have a lot of time for books back in the day.
Yeah, ran a shop, Farewell. Made all the grease monkeys read it. Being a mechanic requires great peace of mind, it said. Try working on an empty stomach. That'll focus your mind.
Manny, I'm looking for a...
Looks like you had some trouble. Got hit hard last night. Ripper's again. Twice now they've been up here. Some say looking for you and Boozer.
Out in the shit, folks say a lot of things.
Folks around here take care of their own. Go enough days without food. Well, see how it is.
Lake not holding out?
Get a fair amount of trout. Lake's fed by snowmelt. No one left a stock of fish. Gonna run out sooner or later.
Like everything else.
Used to go hunting out here with the old man. We built deer blinds out here. Put down salt licks below us. Pick them off clean. Some winters had so much venison we couldn't eat it all.
I didn't think that was legal. Deer baiting back in the day.
My old man had only one law, the United States Constitution. He could only see us now. Saw Leon the other day.
Yeah?
He was bringing me something.
Is that right?
Why are you here?
Yo, Deke. Hold up. I just want to say how sorry I am. I didn't know, I swear.
You have any idea how much time I put into that bike? It was a drifter bike, Manny.
I know. I'll make it up to you, I swear. I put together a new one.
You call this piece of shit a bike?
I know. It's not... Look, I'll keep an eye out for more parts. I'll hook you up, I swear.
Okay, and what about my custom gas tank, Manny? You know, the one that I got for my dead wife. You gonna keep an eye out for that one, too?
Jesus, Deke, I'm sorry.
Just get the fuck out of my way. Look, Manny, it's done.
Wait a sec. I'll open it.
Jesus, this is a goddamn...
Booster, you there?
Yeah, Deke.
How you doing? How's the arm?
Like I said, I'll be fine.
Okay, I'm still gonna head to that Nero checkpoint, find some sterile bandages, ointment, something.
Sure, whatever. I'm gonna go out. Make sure the mountain's clear.
No, those are third degree burns. You stay there, you rest, okay? I'll be there as soon as I can.
Yes. I guess, I could use something for the pain.
Yeah, I guess I'll see what I can find, I guess. This is it, the Nero checkpoint. I gotta find some shit for Boozer's arm. Down on me.
Speakers! Where the hell are the speakers?
Sterile bandages. Where the hell would they keep this shit? Yes, sterile bandages.
Boozer. There.
Boozer, goddammit, answer me.
He's not picking up. Where the hell is he?
St. John, this is Cope. When you get to the tower, my radio uplink has been shut down. I'll pay you to restore it.
So these men, you know them, because shutting down radio free Oregon seems kind of personal.
Goddamn right it's personal. It used to be a part of my camp. Goddamn right it's personal. It used to be a part of my camp. Seems they didn't like the rules against stealing, raping, murdering.
Well, maybe they're like me, just tired of listening to your paranoid truth or bullshit.
St. John out.
Hey, Boozer, I, found some shit for your arm. Boozer? Shit. Boozer!
Hey!
Whoa, shit!
Oh, shit, Deke. Could've blown your goddamn head off.
Look, let me see that arm, huh?
No, I got
this. Come on, let me see that arm.
Come on,
all right!
Deke. Thanks, brother. Look, I'll be better, okay? I'm gonna be fine.